What's going on, guys? So first and foremost, everyone, a happy new year. I hope everyone's like going into 2018 as optimistic as I am. You know, like, now is the time to crush it, so go all in. Anyway, I just wanted to like touch up on a subject that I was speaking about on I think Monday's Instagram post. Like, first of all, I wished everyone a happy new year, and then I went on like a bit of a rant about like this new opportunity that we've all got with social media, you know, playing like a bigger part in our lives every single day. I think the internet has like given us this opportunity to like turn something we're passionate about or something we're good at into like our own business or like a full-time income. We can share our like journey and expertise with others, and we can really like create like this like tribe or community around our passion. And this is so incredibly powerful because like this allows us like the opportunity to like break away from the norm and like the system of society. Like, have you ever like spoken to someone about your passion or something that you're good at, and you just give like this weird look, and you just say like, listen, you know, just get an office job or something stable or something safe and steady and stuff like that. And like, I think to myself, when people say stuff like that, I think like, how safe is an office job or like a desk job? You know, you can get sacked or lose your job like any other day. We don't have to be stuck in this dead end job like slaving away until we're 70, until we can like finally retire and like start enjoying ourselves. And just to give like a few examples, like some of my favorite YouTubers, like for example, Casey Neistat. You know, he was really passionate about filmmaking, and he loved like creating stories and stuff like that, but like he hadn't been to like film school or anything like that. So he, you know, just picked up a camera, he started creating these videos, he started doing daily uploads on YouTube, and now he is like one of the most famous or most like well-known YouTubers out there. Also, Gary Vaynerchuk, you know, he's like a motivational speaker that I really like. Like, I watch his content and look up to, I read those books and stuff like that. He failed school, and he got taken into like his dad's wine business, and he starts creating content around it, and he earned himself and his dad millions, and then he went on to start his own like digital marketing agency. And like, maybe some of you guys would say, well, yeah, that's American, and like obviously shit like that happens in America, but that won't happen in Europe or any other continent. Well, like Rob Lipset, he's Irish, and he failed school, or he was failing school, he was in some kind of dead-end job, and then he just started creating content and like documenting this journey of him living like a healthy lifestyle where like fitness and nutrition plays like a really big part in it, and now he's just traveling the world like doing what he loves. And I know what you may be thinking, like, okay, yeah, these are like success stories, like what are the odds of this happening to like an average guy or just like someone who's not like one of the greats or one of the big ones? Well, you know, like there's people like quitting the jobs and like earning money from like their passion like every single day. Like, for example, Isaac, he's a 19-year-old kid from Australia, and he was just working like this like regular job in a cafe, and then he quit his job, and now he's got his own like digital marketing agency, and he's creating videos and he's doing videography for like these major Australian companies, and you know, he's now earning a full-time income of something that he loves. And obviously, like, these are all YouTube examples, and maybe some of you guys don't really wanna like be a weirdo with a camera, or you just don't want to like document your life through video. No, you don't have to. You just need to find like a platform that suits you. You know, if you're really good with like voice and really good with speaking, you're a sort of like public speaker, you're good at that, but you don't really want to be like you don't want your face on camera, then start a podcast. You know, if you're really good like with writing, but you're not as good like speaking, then start a blog. You know, there's an option for everybody. Like, if you got a visual product, or like you're good on camera, or you're good like on pictures, you know, you look good or anything like that, then you know, go on Instagram and start documenting your journey there. You know, just see where I'm going with this. Like, social media has created this like incredible opportunity for all of us just like to be transparent and document the journey, and like really like to show people how you can start from scratch and really like build an empire. And if there's one thing that I really want to prove this year, is that we can all earn money off our passion or something we're good at or something we really like doing. And Brand Panier is like another example of this. Like, our generation is practically raised by the internet. You know, we know the internet and social media better than any other generation, so we can actually like earn money off this, because generations that like the older generations, they don't know it as good as we do, so we can provide them with so much value and actually earn money off that. And like I said in my Instagram post on Monday, you know, Brandpreneur, it's not just a business, it is a mass movement that you can be a part of. You know, a Brandpreneur is someone that turns a business into a brand and thereby like differentiating that brand like from the masses. By helping a company like grow their business and leverage social media, like you are also a Brandpreneur. You know, so if you're good with the internet, or if you understand the internet, or if you understand social media, then you know, you're part of this, you're part of this community, you know, you're one of us. You're part of this movement that like challenges the status quo and doesn't want to be like stuck in this cubicle for 60 years and like working on a dead end job, or you know, like doing something you hate doing and you're not passionate about at all. You know, and we stand for like this laptop lifestyle where we like sort of like break away from the norm, and we just provide like enormous amounts of value to the internet, and we actually get paid for doing what we love. And there will always be people that say like that we're nuts and we're crazy and like this will never work, but you know, we're just here to prove them wrong and prove them otherwise. Anyway guys, that's all I wanted to say in this video really, and if there's one thing that you should take away from this video, or like the call to action of this video, is that you can do what you love. You know, like don't think for a second that you can't actually get paid for doing what you like to do. You know, there's so much fucking opportunity out there, and I just want to be like the person to show you that it is possible. And it is going to take time, you know, it's going to take hard work, but if you're willing to put in the work and put in the effort, then like it's definitely possible. Anyway guys, if you want to stick around and like keep up to date with my journey, then make sure to subscribe to my channel, and when you do, like click on the little bell so you get a notification every single time I upload. Also follow me on Instagram, like I do like post on Instagram like almost daily. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Gotta do what I gotta do.